Welcome. Later's hairstyle ideas.
The Malar Mohawk, the Merier. This is ridiculously stunning, first off. Secondly, it's more of an all-over mohawk with much more hair than the traditional strip. It's gorgeous, though, down to the frosty ombre and those perfect churros. Mohawk updo in blue. If you ever wanted your hair to look like a cotton candy dream, here's the churly mohawk for you. You don't even have to make the commitment since this is actually a mohawk updo. The key to pulling it off properly? You have to pull those sides tight. Mohawk with soft fluffy churros. This mohawk features a rather wide strip of long curly tresses, stilled upwards with batch combing and cascading down towards the forehead. Loose mesh mohawk. And this mohawk is fun and sexy with a bunch of springy curls pillet on the top of head and very short cut sides. Gorgeous curly mohawk with a silky finish. Cropping these loose chose curls would be a crime. But what about adding a stylish quick to your gorgeous look? Easily. Opt for a mohawk with shortened temples. Short mohawk with distinct parting. Here we have more from a simple boyish cut, but all the other characteristics of mohawks are spotted. The roots are batch combed and stiffened with a strong hold styling product to shape the crest that is defined by color through its edges. Exquisite mohawk inspired updo. Well, it's not a real mohawk, but how just unbelievably stunning it is. Not everyone is ready to commit to authentic mohawks with regular trimming of the temples, while this gorgeous hairstyle with slicked up sides is a great way of trying a legendary style without any extreme measures.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe, like and share.